Here we are to introduce you to the Yildirim FPL Alone Universe Edition, the FPL dashboard. So with this link you can go to the FPL dashboard that we have prepared for you. So this is our landing page. As you can see, once you click on this image, it will direct you to our official YouTube page. And coming back to the dashboard, you can see once you go down, you can browse the statistics in terms of teams. Once you click on a team, it'll give you the team statistics as well as following. You can go to the price filter and the game week filter, the position of the player, and whether the points need to be filtered from away fixtures or the home fixtures. So as you can see, you can go down to analyze further how you can make your team further strength. And furthermore, you can deep dive into statistics whether by categorizing the players according to their position. So we'll do a small example. We'll go to the goalkeeper stats here by clicking this tab, and it'll direct you to the goalkeeper stats page. And here you have all the data which you can analyze your goalkeeper to pick. So I hope this will give you a better brief. And apart from that, you can click here and go to the home page. So that's a brief introduction about the dashboard we prepared for you. You can find the link below in the description of this video. And take care, managers. Never FPL alone.